What's up, guys? It's Kotetsu here, and today we are going to be continuing our playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. Last episode, we didn't do. Dragon, and we did two shrines, so now we're at five Krizoa spirits, which I call them. They're just spirit orbs. Today, we'll. Ganondorf and the Ocarina of Time link here before we continue. So, like I always do, every time I do a new episode, we scan. Unless I do like 4 days in a row, record, or like 4 episodes in a row in one day. But usually, only do that when I can't record any other day. So, right. So, what are we gonna get? That was the Archer link. So we got another Soldier's Bow. I was really wanted some bomb arrows or something like that, because that'd help me right now. All right, so as you guys can see, whenever we get something like that, we get arrows. Before, I swore one time I scanned it and he dropped like metal crates. Opal, really? That's what I get? I know there's been a couple of times where they'll drop two chests. I'm not sure which. kind of freaked out. Not sure which ones usually do that, but there's been a couple of times where they drop two. And a soldier's claymore, and we can't carry it. Actually fine. I'm not really worried about. Well, let's go ahead and get rid of this, because this is about to break anyway. We'll just take it. We'll just take it. Alright, so now we're gonna go ahead and head to. Let's go ahead and make. We're gonna go ahead and, no, what am I doing? How do you make. I can't do it on there, but. I believe. Yeah, we're facing the right direction. So we're gonna go ahead and head that way. Over to that shrine. How can we get up there? It looks like it's raining, so it's killing it right now. So we can't really see too well. That's a wolf. So we're gonna have to travel in this direction, but let's actually. Ooh, a bear. We actually get some really good stuff killing bears. But let's go ahead and mount. Let's get a mount, because we're gonna go pretty far. Might as well just get our horse, bring our horse along with us, so. I believe I have a horse here. Yep, I do. We'll take you. Yes, paperwork, and then we're gonna saddle up. It sucks though, because. I didn't get like a the saddle. I didn't get the whole set, or did, I don't think I did. Maybe I did get this the saddle and everything from the amiibos, because you can. But I'm not sure if I did. I kind of regret not registering Epona when I got him. That was stupid on my part. Oh, what the heck? Okay, we're just gonna ignore you. We're just gonna keep going the way we're going right now. Okay, so it cleared up a little bit. Hopefully we can see where we're going. Hopefully we can see where we're going. We have to head for that tower right there. I feel like I'm just heading off somewhere else. I'm not heading towards where I wanna go. That's how I feel right now. I feel like I'm not going in the direction I want to go. But usually when that happens, we usually discover something else, so. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing wrong with finding other stuff around here. So it looks like just whatever was there got torn down. Let's do this. Let's head up these rocks and then we'll just head in that direction now. That's what I feel we should do. I feel we should do that. Gonna take this horse all the way there. And look at that, there's a shrine somewhere nearby. I wonder where it is. Right, so we have Mipha's Grace, which is really good. We get to heal ourselves. We heal ourselves, or like when we die. we will be revived. Plus, we get an additional some additional hearts, which is cool. I don't know if this theory would work if we actually use the use Mipha's grace when we have those additional hearts, and then try to retrieve the Master Sword. I wonder if that'll work. And this horse is still going crazy. Oh, look at that! There's a moose right there. Okay, so it's getting cold. I don't have a tunic, dude. Do I still have that tunic? Yeah, I do, right here. Doesn't help too much, but helps somewhat. Oh, what are you doing, Link? Come on. Still having trouble with this horse. Oh man, I wish I had the tunic, but I don't have it. So we have to get through this. Oh, do I have any? Well, I do have the, not the tunic, I'm stupid, the doublet. That's what I was thinking about, the doublet. No, I don't want to eat that. That gave me 5 hearts and I only lost Oh, I don't know what I'm thinking about. Let's just try to hurry up and get out of this snow as fast as we can. Luckily, we're on a horse, so we don't have to worry too much. What is that? That looks like a snow rhino. The snow rhino in the mountains. That's crazy. So we're gonna keep going in this direction right now. There's a shrine around here, but let's not worry about that because we're like we're in the snow. We're losing health really quick. Okay, so here goes another stable. Which is good. There was another stable here. Oh, there's a shrine right there. Let's do this. Slow down, real quick. We're gonna do this. Oh, we're only 7 minutes in. I don't know why I thought it was longer. We're not gonna do it yet, cause I'm like, it's way too cold, and I wanna like get somewhere where it's a little bit warmer. Oh, man. Excuse me. And I know it won't affect me in here, but it won't affect me, and it won't affect the shrine, but I said I was gonna get to that other, we're just gonna head to the next point, and I wanna just kinda head there right now. Cause we always, this game makes you, this game sidetracks you so much. And I don't wanna get sidetracked, I wanna keep going. Let's go ahead and re-heal ourselves. Try to hurry up and get through this right now. How far are we? Okay, we just gotta get over this hump. I'm just gonna stay on the trail. I think that will help. Staying on a trail would keep me where I need to go. Yep, that's a snow rhino. I don't know. Oh, there's another shrine around too. That rhino looks like something from the Tales of series. I don't know why, just the way it's designed. The way it's designed, it looked like something from the Tales of series. And then I know I have to finish. What was another? Someone there. I know I have to finish some other playthroughs as well. Like my Kingdom Hearts playthrough, I have to finish that. Oh, come on. Okay, maybe this is what people are talking about. Because I am having a little bit of trouble with my left Joy-Con. I don't have too many problems with it. I only have real problems with it when I'm on the horse. I never like experienced any real like anything too much besides being on a horse. But I don't know if that's the, oops. I don't know. Whoa, what was that? That was over there. I don't know if that's the Joy-Con itself or if it's just, that's just how horses are. But what is that? Oh, I think it's one of those spirits hopping around. Why did you jump off? That made no sense. All right, keep going because you're almost like there wherever you're. Is this a cliff? That is a cliff. Okay, so. Wow, that is a cliff. So we're gonna hop off, It looks like I'm right there. So we're just gonna blindly jump and like glide over there and see what we actually find. Oh, okay. Okay, cool, nice. Hopefully I'll make it. I hope I make it. I see a shrine over there. I see another tower over there. I'm hoping I'll make it. I'll make it. I'll make it. There we go. And we have some more horses over here. Nice. Man, that was crazy. Oh, those are purebred horses. We have to get one of those. Any purebred horse, you'll get better stats. So we're gonna try to mount one. Oh, I don't have to like, split off. We're gonna try to mount one because purebreds are the one with solid colors. Anything that's spotted, they're kind of like mixed breed. But purebred horses are really, really good because they give you better stats and probably better boosts too. So we're gonna catch, let's catch this one in the back. We're gonna try to mount this one in the back here. I love how they're just walking like in tandem like that. And I probably used that wrong. Ah, oh, he ran. All of them ran. Come on. Whoa, what is that horse doing? I went towards the edge. What the heck? Come on. I need a horse. I need a purebred horse. You guys are killing me right now. Okay, then he split off. I'm not gonna. Nah, you know what? There, whatever. I don't want to waste too much time trying to get a horse. Whoa, what's up? A pile of trees up there. Like that stack of trees over there. And that waterfall. Let's head up there. You know what? Where are we? Where are we positioned right now? Because I'm sure there's probably. If we're near Hyrule Castle, there's a memory over here somewhere. No, we're not. We're not anywhere close to Hyrule Castle, are we? No, Hyrule Castle's over there. Okay, it's okay. We weren't worried about that. But what we can do is we can head back. Oh, there's a tower right there, so let's head to that tower. So we're gonna end off this episode again, another episode with heading towards another tower, and maybe finding some other interesting things along the way. This is pretty much what this game is about. It's just you literally exploring everywhere. They saw the ice arrow coming at them and they dipped out of there. They want nothing to do with me. Understandable. Wow, that thing looks really close. I think it's really close. So we're gonna head. Let's actually climb up here. Let's head up here because we have some climbing gear on. Yeah, we have some climbing gear on. That's actually well, we're not using. We have the headband. We don't have everything else, but there's smoke over there. Why? Maybe a campfire up here. There is a trail. I haven't scanned in my Wolf Amiibo in a while, actually. It's due time. Solid ground. I'll probably scan him in. He might be helpful in like when we're in the actual Divine Beast, if they'll give him like some kind of skill that'll be able to like try to this happen. How many do we have? Oh, we have. Oh yeah, because we used all of them the last time. Let's go ahead and toss it. And there's another shrine down there, as I see. And there's another one over there. Wait a second. Hold on. Okay, this is a stretch, but this area. Oh, come on. This area, I don't know if that's where. Okay, that's gonna be a stretch. We're gonna do it. We're gonna knock out this shrine there, and then we're gonna head towards our next shrine over there. So we're gonna do two shrines in this episode. It may go a little bit longer, but it's all good. We'll leave these guys alone for right now. We're not gonna mess with those guys. Is that a stable? Is this a stable? Yeah, it is. Wow. Didn't expect the stable to be over here. So we're gonna grab these wild berries. And as a missionary, we're gonna do, I think I'm gonna dedicate one episode. I'm gonna do an episode where I'll just do one mission and we'll just try to complete that mission to the best we can. But I do kind of run past a lot of side missions just because I don't want to get caught up in doing those. Because it may take me away from where I'm actually trying to go. So one day we'll do it. Because I'm pretty sure I'm going to be doing this game for a while. Probably a lot longer than Kingdom Hearts, but yeah, we're going to go ahead and do this shrine and we're going to do the next one. And then we're going to call it. Hopefully, I want to say there's a memory in that area, but yeah. Let's actually head over there now. And then we're going to call it. We're going to call it an episode today, right after. After we finish these two, get these two shrines, we're going to call it. Alright, let's see about this one here. What is this? To you who sets foot in the shrine, I am Shea Loya. In the name of the goddess Hyla, I offer this challenge. Aim for the moment. Alright. Okay. So let's see what's the deal with this one. So obviously we have that there. Let me see, something just kind of popped in my head. If I can make it, no I'm not. I was like, if I can make it there, I had an idea that popped in my head, but how are we supposed to get over there? I don't really see anything that can let me get over there. I had an idea too, but I won't be able to, I can't do it unless I get over there. I had an idea too, but there's no way I can pull it off if I can get over there. So, man, how do we get over there? Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea. Alright, let's see. There we go. Okay, there we go. I was like, huh. What if I use my magnet? But nope, wasn't the magnet I needed. It was the stasis. Okay. We got another one of those. Which I'm not completely upset about. Why do I feel like there was something else over here? Okay, so it didn't open that door, obviously. Oh, we have to go higher. Oh, there's a chest there. Okay, let's go ahead and try to get this chest. Oh, wow, that that hurt. Let's go ahead and, oh, not close enough. Not close enough again. Falcon bow. What bows do we have that I can get rid of? Forest dweller. That one does times 3, which is like pretty. This one's times 15. Times 15 times 3, so that's like a lot better than this one. Oh, let's drop. You know what? That Falcon Wax is only 20, so let's just hold on to the ones that we have. It's okay. Trying to figure out how we can get over here though. That does this. It takes me up this way. But question is, oh wow, I should have like. Question is though, how do I get that door open? That's the question. How do I get the door open? Maybe something up for more of this way. Nope, nothing over here. Wow, so what did I do? What did I really accomplish just now by knocking that up, knocking that off of there? Is there anything around here? Let's use them. Sometimes you can like magnetize the walls are sometimes magnetized. What did I really accomplish? I don't feel like I don't feel like I really accomplished anything just now. By just moving that ball over, all it did is just let me do this. Don't feel like I really accomplished anything just now. Let's look around here. Let's see. Is there anything that we may need to like? No. So what did I really accomplish? I don't feel like I accomplished anything just now. Yeah, man. Like, what the heck? Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Okay, I don't feel like I did anything. There we go. Now that's open. I felt so stupid just now. I was like, man, like what did I don't feel like I did anything. All right, there we go. Got this one. Man, I honestly didn't feel like I did anything. I was like, so what? So what if I shot this? I don't feel like I did anything. We're just gonna skip it. Spirit orb, yes, now we have six. Cool. So we got done with that one, and now we're gonna head over to the next shrine. The next shrine. So with this episode and the last one I did, which when the last episode I'm recording on Friday, which was yesterday. So today is Friday, but for those who are watching, it's the next day. How why didn't I glide? Wait, yeah, there's a bridge over here, so let's go ahead to that bridge. And I think I see another shrine ahead. Or am I wrong? It's far off. Yeah. No. Yeah. So we're gonna cross this bridge. Let's actually get a horse. We're gonna need a horse. Nah. Let's just leave the horse alone. Let's just go over there ourselves. Might be a long trek across, but it's okay. Get our stamina back up. So, I should have marked that, but I know it's somewhere on some. I think it's right here, up there. So we're gonna actually. Should we climb up there? We're gonna climb up there. I think we can do it. We'll climb up there. We can climb up there easy. It snowing? Oh, you gotta be. What the heck? Okay, that doesn't look good, so we're going to avoid going that way. Oh, and there goes that dragon that we saw earlier. Okay, this is going to be a pretty hard climb. Actually, no, not that bad. And we're going to climb up here. Come on. I don't want to jump because I don't want to get too close and waste all my stamina. I think me going at this speed with my bandana without jumping is pretty good. It'll work. Then he'll probably stand up here, right? Okay, now all of our stamina back. Another one here. Whoa, what's that? Okay, there's another Korok right there. So let's go ahead and head over there. Gonna ignore all these wolves. Or all these wolves, I should say. I don't know what I said. And we have enough arrows to do this, so. Sorry about that, guys. Okay, so I cut out a lot of the other stuff ahead. So I did make it to the memory here, which I was right. I was right here where the shrine was. So we're gonna go ahead and activate this memory, and then we're just going to call it.
Just as I thought. It appears that this structure was designed to be exclusively accessed by the sword's chosen one. But designs can always be worked around, at least I hope. How do I get inside? I need to activate it somehow. I thought I made it clear that I'm not in need of an escort. It seems I'm the only one with a mind of my own. I, the person in question, am fine, regardless of the king's orders. Return to the castle and tell that to my father, please. And stop following me!
Wow, okay. that sucks. She doesn't want Link to be following her around. That sucks. But we're actually gonna call it because I was on that or on the call for a while. But yeah, we're just gonna activate this shrine so we can teleport back here later. And we're gonna call an episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry about the cut in here as well, but yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you guys did, go ahead and leave a like on there. We're going to be heading towards this tower here, and then that looks like a village there, so we're going to go ahead and head there. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe because I'm going to be doing a lot more of Legend of Zelda from here on. So, hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and you guys have